They don't deserve to be treated this way.
Nicole Castante has been walking by 6550 Cherry Walk Road for 3 years, a home well known to locals.
When I told certain friends and colleagues that I had moved to Quantico, their first, oh, do you know of a woman that lives down this that has a lot of horses? And that's what prompted me to come down here 2 years ago.
While on her walk with her dog Thursday night, a disgusting odor led her to a shocking discovery. A small horse on the ground, dead. Hoping to talk to someone who would listen and do something, she reached out to a local media outlet.
I thought the only way to really be heard is to find another outlet. The sheriff hasn't done anything. Any authorities, animal control. I don't know what it's going to take, but I'm not going to stop until I know that these horses are out of here.
The tragic part is that Barbara Pilcher, the owner of the farm, has been called in dozens of times.
The more people I talked to in the horse community were aware of her, and she had a long, outstanding list of violations and animal abuse neglect over the years.
The sheriff's office confirmed the laundry list of calls against Pilchard.
Nothing along these lines, not dealing with any kind of neglect issues.
Authorities sent out several of the bodies to have an autopsy that could determine the cause of death, whether by natural causes or by neglect. Castante hopes this will be the final straw, that the horses left can be taken elsewhere.
Where they can either be rehabilitated, be given to proper homes, be cared for.